Finally, getting a break from the wet weather that sent plenty of rain and snow down our region. During this break, PG&E crews took a few hours this morning to head up to the Sierra and survey the snowpack. Fox 40's Zach Boetto flew along with the crew. He breaks down why the snow will have more benefits than the impact on the drought.
Up above the clouds, near the top of the Sierra, snow that's almost unreachable unless you travel by helicopter. Here on Fortis Lake, PG&E crews survey the snowpack to determine how much water will flow through their hydropower plants for the year.
We're going to measure the height of the snow, so the column of snow, and then we're going to measure the density.
PG&E has more than 60 hydroelectric powerhouses in California. In this area, water that will melt where we're standing will flow through as many as 7 PG&E powerhouses, as well as other powerhouses owned by the federal government and other agencies.
PG&E has been coming to this exact watershed for around 100 years to conduct snow surveys. And with the potential for record-setting snowfall this year here in California, we could see a monetary benefit trickle down to consumers.
Hydropower has many advantages. It's clean, it's renewable, and it's also very cost-effective. In fact, because hydropower is more cost-effective, it also means that we have to buy less fossil fuel, which tends to be more expensive, and that savings will be passed on to consumers.
Moreno says in a typical year, hydropower provides about 15% of PG&E's power portfolio. Thankfully, according to the hydrographers who've been surveying this snow for over 16 years, this is not a typical year.
So yeah, we're at about 180% of normal. The last 3 years, we've been below average, so this is really nice year.
More snow means more hydroelectric power and less need for the expensive fossil fuels. PG&E says it will crunch the numbers after another snow survey in May and develop a forecast as to how much hydropower it can expect to generate this year and how much will be available throughout the year. Moreno says they'll have a better idea as to how much the extra snow will offset costs for consumers by January. Reporting from Fordyce Lake, covering local news that matters, Zach Boetto, Fox 40 News.